My name is Andreas.
Nice to meet you. This is Nina.
This is yours?
Where are you from? Austin?
In the display, all of these details, but I think at the moment here you will see maximum leaning angle, and I'm doing still fast lap times.
5 minutes past five.
Guy, you have to go. Let's switch go. Sorry. Okay.
Great. See a blinking spot, and whenever you
finished, you would see the green flag by the marshals, and from this point you can go forward in normal.
A little bit too fast or too late on the brake or too late to enter, then you can open easily.
Yeah, it's nice to be a part of the Fim Women's Camp, and it's really nice that there are so much girls are here, because it's far. Yeah, Qatar is not the nearest country, so it's really nice that they have so much women here, and to be an instructor for the girls, it's really nice. I think we understand each other, and it's perfect to teach them. And I'm really lucky that I am here, and thank you to the FIM for doing that perfect work, and it's good to be a part of it. And thank you to QMMF.
It's nice to be here for the FIM Women's Camp. It's the first camp I've instructed at, but it's a great track to do it. We have all the facility to use, and we have a lot of girls here for the camp, some very fast and some that are learning. But it's a great great experience from Bike Promotion, QMMF and FIM to do a camp like this. It can improve all the women's racing, and hopefully it's a start to create a class for the women, you know. But for the moment, there's many numbers here, and it's perfect. Normally the wind comes from this way.
Yeah.
And here, the wall protects you from the wind. Oh. If you are here, the wind, you can feel the wind. So it's more fast when you're racing to be close to...
out of the wind.
Yeah, out of the wind.
Okay.
The top speed is faster.
Also mehr als halb da hinten, das ist ja Schnee. Also ich würde schauen, die erste Woche rein. Die fahren wir ein. Alle
It was a wonderful experience because it was, I think, the only chance I have to ride in Qatar here, and for me it's a really, really, really good chance. And of course, I progress. Then it's very, I'm very happy to do it, to do that.
First, you know, we are very happy, you know, to host, you know, the women program here, you know, with Nita and the Women Commission, you know. So I hope they have a good experience and they succeed in their mission, you know, how to develop, you know, women skills and women ability for the future. And for sure they are in the right place where we are developing really women in our national road racing, you know. So we are very glad and happy to have all these nine nations of women to participate in Losail Circuit. It makes us more happy and more value for us. And I thank also the FIM for this opportunity, and I hope this not will be the last. Maybe we are having more planning for the future. So thanks for everybody, thanks for the girls who really participate here, and I hope they have good season next year to decide how they want to plan their mission and their hope, you know, or their goal where they need to reach. So good luck for everybody, and special thanks for Nita with the Women Commission.
Yeah, we have to.